Town Dog not back again. The second video today, we're going to try to get one out here on the truck. King of the road. I'm going to try to drive another in a few minutes here. Just checking. Look like me. I can't close it. I got to close this. I got to close the page. I can't. Anyway, here we go. Close this right here. We'll come right back to it. What I was fixing to say is my OBS did start and Twitch started, but I couldn't close the page that I was looking at without closing it, because you can't get at it with a mouse. It's dominant. It won't let the mouse leave it. Now we're back in here. Now everything should work all right. We're going to call it a start. It's a little weird, but we got it started. Anyway, here we go. And let's see what we got here. It's been 9 days since I've done this. And let's see what we got. We're going to go right here and go back to the last place, which is right there. I keep saving the same one, but that's it. And you load right there. All right, we'll be on the ground here in a minute, see what we got going. I don't remember. I think we might have been trying to get rid of another truck. We're always trying to get rid of a truck. What we got? That looks like an 18-footer. I thought I got rid of that 18-footer. Might want to go back and check something. Back to the narrow, I guess that maybe it is right. I think I grabbed this because I didn't want to drive what I was driving, just to have something to drive. Park it here so I can quit. About a half a tank. I probably got to pull two tanks. So I'm not sure. 7-1? Maybe. I'm gonna put it up anyway. Either way, we need to put it up. Let me find something to pull with this thing right quick. This truck works pretty good. I've been down Greystone now for a while. Probably get to that tunnel with it, but I'm not sure. It don't always make it like you want to. Shield target from what I was looking at all big now. I'm going to try doing that plane. Flaps on shield. Tunnel beneath, we'll grab a little on that end. Instead of up here. Maybe grab one here to go down to River Valley. Whoa, the road did go. Got to quit that now. I'm going to handle it top of the old ticket. have a truck gun, drop your hand down the bottom. You're too quick to hold it at the top. Like you're flying an airplane over the top. The truck can hold the bottom. Just use two burners. This truck here better on big one. Toward North Harbor right now. Let's see if we can find something. Throw a little air tank, seem like. Hard driving is like my little. There we go. Let it be. Let's go. The North Harbor 205. fast you coming up here, or started after? Maybe we started short of it. I forgot I need the trailer access to about halfway up here. So you should drive your little box truck. Hutchinson Creek. That last fuel station right back in here. A lot of times it used to be in the end, I don't know about here, but it's a hard truck. It would be soft and piece to race on. That's a pretty long road run. It would be a reasonable run. All my bad you can't get the truck here through that hood, I don't think. We just have to go all the way around to get there. Bottom back of that seat and put dipping on it. I had a little bit one or two dip too many on that bottom of the car. But I'd say we ain't driving. That way for a week or two. Spend too much time on the machine, not enough time to be in the sleep. It seems like I got plenty of sleep left, but the nights. I've been weird times. Even took a good nap in the daytime. Get out of the end of the road here. Might be an old one I was living, but I'll just want to go to the house and come over here. If you don't put it in that wall, maybe I'm breaking a little bottle, man. If I spot the truck I want, I'm going to try to get it up. I want that right there, but it don't drive good. I like the looks of it. Drive works for when you hook onto it, it wants to spin and act heavy. This right here is a little more stable. Ain't quite as stout. That's a good thing. I'll go again by the wrong wall. Well, shoot. I happen to love this truck today. cover fire. Sometimes the truck will move. This is the last garage. I would say it's the last garage. The last garage on the right. A lot of times the truck does almost always. Better I park there. Every truck I like better than the same truck. Next garage should have a trailer. Heard the trailer come out right there on the end. The tanker broke one I put there, I don't know. It might be a little tanker in there. It's not sitting like I would leave it over there, so I don't know. Light bulbs are greased on. You know you break. You break a lot of light bulbs when you're greased on them, I tell you. Oh, we hooked it up. For a bad driver, they just got a muscle, I think, I'll put on the truck. Good thing they do. I never would get hooked up. Now, Greystone, if I can go through that wood right there and cut the sand, cut this time in half, but I bet you can't. What I'm going to do, just in case, I'm going to go right there where it says save, and I'm going to go to the second backup. If I lose the whole game, I can start over here. I don't forgot how to set the map. I also try to set the brakes the wrong way. Try to set the brakes on an airplane. Now, it shows the fuel station at the other end, but you got to get there. And I run off fuel with that mud here before I get there. I'm trying to decide what to do. Do that, code I need to know. We ain't got nothing here, is what I thought. We can't get all here, we get what we can. That's all we get here that I would use. I don't want everything. Check something else. If you wanted to do nothing while it's filling, if you would let me ramble and look for things I need to do later, but it won't. So that's what we have to do. Piece of candy for my mouth. Salt, pepper, and all that, huh? Yeah. What we're sitting here. I can go either way and go across. One's easiest. I'm gonna go to the left. Go up the way I'm going. Turn into first off intersection. First field. Shortcut area. Did I get caught on the trailer? Got caught? Yeah, it did. The trailer got caught on the... Apparently got caught on the pump. Let's see where we at. I didn't believe I cut insurance or anything at all. I swear I didn't. Maybe I did, but I didn't think I did. Don't show it on either, does it? Lost my trailer for no reason, I know what. It's one of them deals, huh? Find it. That's up. That's what we got. That's supposed to be already done. I've done that. That's wrong button, I guess, trying to. Don't wait on while it goes, don't tell me. I didn't think I thought it was hanged up. It's cheap as well. It's more than a Twitter. I tell where the truck's acting since the Twitter over there, right? There's nothing around through there. see where I'm at. One of these places comes up quick, one of them don't. Can't see, but they don't really see it. I saw it green because I didn't change it. What he gonna call it? Now we're going for the tunnel. Going for the tunnel. That copper mine, what it looks like. On account of the banks being like they are. Okay. Slide on you every time. Perfect, not good. Not a trouble with the touch that. See if we make it up into here. Gotta find a place to get in. Just right around here. And you gotta try to get across. Well, you can. Get over here. Get over here. I messed up our beyond. Thank you. way turn here. What happened? We don't lose the road. We got this made, we don't lose the road. But just on the down bank back here on the front. Alright, we gotta turn left at the next intersection. There's a cave in out there somewhere. I'm wrong. Yeah, left right here. Turn left here. Is it KB, but down to the end of the tunnel. If we're out of here, people, we made that. That should be the hardest part. Providing all the trailers still in place down here. Road signs up there. Come on. Little bank. Be careful to get off that water. Bank right here. Behind that tree, miss that tree. There. Go far something. The road sign says go this way. Back and turn it in, front and turn it out. That's the way it goes. That looks like it might have moved a little. Hauled all the cars there and bought steel to sell them up. We left them here. Hauled them there. Set them up to mark the trail. There ain't no road. Just damaged that light bulb. I think it's the first time, but it ain't bad. Right here, we turn here. Put it in the middle, young. Holes are right up here. The water hole will drop in that lid coming. You can eat it if you ain't careful. We'll drop that hole right up against that right fountain there. We'll be sent water hole right there. A big hole one right there. Now we're going to go straight across. The one that opens back up. Get off very easy without them road signs they got set up. But you had to find a place to set them up too, so I guess that means it's on. Alright, here we go back here. This left. We don't want to go back out today. It's going to be a big get down here. It's going to be the challenge today. Turn that back like that much harder. Thank you. car here. Back side of the station wagon. Came in the back door. Parking right here for tonight. Load up next time. Alright. That's how you go to Sandy Ranch right there. Made it down here and didn't lose the trailer in our time. Well, we did lose the turbines at that service station. But that was not my fault. I didn't hang the trailer. Look back at it, and it wasn't hung. It said it hung, but it wasn't hung. It just did that. One of them deals. Now, our fuel says you're going to have trouble getting out of here. If we make it back to the tunnel, you can coast out. But you got to make it to the tunnel. That looks awful low. I swear that I may not have two tanks. I may only have one. If that's a fact, we won't get out of that cheating. We'll have to do the 911 and get some fuel. Anyway, that's it for today. This is Town Dog. I'm going to go bye-bye, and I'll catch y'all later. We'll do another video, hopefully pretty quick, but this time is 9 days. And, well, I made two today, though. Anyway, catch y'all later. I'm going to go.